Have you heard of the short-faced bear? It went extinct 11,000 years ago, but it was massive. It was 12 feet tall and weighed more than a ton. And it lived throughout North America. On top of being that immensely large, it can run up to 40 miles an hour.
Think it would beat the giant sloth in a fight? Let me know in the comments.